Can we call the bird with this?
What's this whistle for?
Are we calling Horace, maybe?
Horace!
Yes!
So this is Janus's bird whistle.
You're a trusty friend.
Sorta.
Hey!
Winged rat.
Torini, alright. Okay, we can exit the crater, or we can go to Renie. Find clues about Janus' whereabouts. I don't know if we miss anything by not going to Renie right now. I mean, she's sleeping, right? Well, maybe we should take that when we can, and then switch us back to him. Maybe. That worked last time, so let's try that.
Noah?
Sam's sleeping. Who? What is that? Is that... This is nothing? Up the mountain, back to the honey tree. Sam? Chest.
Ooh, a royal treasure chest. And I'm the queen.
So open it.
Like Sadwick's cat. I'll show it to Noah when he's back.
Yeah.
Noah's great, but Sadwick's even more so.
Shows you where your loyalties lie.
A music box. How nice. Ooh. Cool.
Drag it? You mean pull it? Statue.
I wish there was a statue of the queen. I want to know what she looks like.
There might be one somewhere.
Maybe this was the queen when she was little. When I grow up, I want to be a queen too. But a nice one. Don't wake up, big stone thing. Don't wake up, big stone thing.
Anything else in the chest?
Ah, they hid in the flare gun all the way down there.
She doesn't like you.
Like a real gun.
She doesn't like you holding that. Probably can. Whoop. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Where's my whistle? Oh, now it's saying the rebels have a hard time decrypting. He doesn't seem interested in that.
Samuel will take good care of Renie. It's better for her to get some rest while I spend time getting in harm's way.
Nah, she's getting in trouble.
I'll go back as soon as I found Janus and freed him. Shouldn't take that long. Shouldn't get too close. I'd only burn myself. One stone among many. Oh, watch out. That's hot.
Alright, I guess there's nothing else to do here. We'll exit the crater. Oh boy. Retreat or venture forth? That's our only option.
No frickin' chance.
Okay. And then he does it anyway.
Bad call.
Ah! guess that's death. Path is blocked, okay. I guess then we retreat.
Time to leave.
Now what do we do? Oh boy.
Damn it! Renie! Something's wrong! We need to go back.
I thought that was another thing coming, Seeker.
But I...
What's the matter?
Nothing. False alarm.
It went off all by itself.
Renie, you scared me to death.
I didn't mean to.
Did you find Janus?
She lied.
No, but I did find the crater he mentioned, and his whistle, and his bird symbol on a door.
Then you're on the right track. Let's go. We break camp right now.
But there was also a Seeker. We need to get rid of it.
I know how.
We could trap it somehow.
With that gun?
I got a better idea.
Why not? That's certainly an option.
Listen to her.
Hello? Can't you hear me?
Pull Noah's sleeve. Oh, I gotta drag it? Drag the sleeve, okay.
Seekers can't see me. That's a fact.
They're blind. Of course they can't see you.
I mean, they didn't notice me. Remember, Sam?
Sure, because you're a little girl.
Right. And we'll protect you.
But it didn't hear me either.
We'll draw its attention and lure it into the forest.
Where we will prepare...
a pit trap. Covered, of course.
You don't need a cover. They're blind, right?
Right. But what if they smell the trap?
How are they supposed to smell a hole in the ground?
She could just do it.
Maybe they can sense even small alterations in the very fabric of the world.
I don't think so.
We need a scentless trap.
A net, maybe?
But what if it just chews its way out?
A hole is a safer bet.
We'll draw its attention and lure it into the forest.
Where we will prepare something.
It's repeating.
A pit trap.
You won't listen to me either.
You don't need a cover. They're blind, right?
You won't listen to me either.
But what if they smell the trap?
Oh, I better not.
Maybe they can sense even small alterations.
I don't have time to play. I got a rule.
I got a rule.
Maybe.
All right, we're going. Don't mind the grown-ups.
I'm sure the Seekers won't notice me, like you two. Come on, Spot. We'll free Janus.
Hey, at least we got Spot.
Whoa. There's water. Why is it chained up? It's made of stone. It's creepy. It's creepy. Hey, Mushroom. Why do you have to go here, of all places? I'm sorry, but you're in the way. Another anti-kid shroom.
It's a kid shroom?
Another anti-kid shroom. Yay, a leaf pile. Whoa.
Who whines, Spot?
Seems like somebody's living in there. Somebody that wants to bite us. Seems like somebody.
How about this one?
Leaves are the best thing about fall.
Okay.
Behind the orphanage, we had a field full of those. I wish they would turn into a field of strawberries. Strawberries.
Yeah, I'm glad she doesn't try to eat them, actually. Let's back to the camp.
What a wonderful forest. And the smell. That's the way back. I already know that. I'll be back with Janus before no one knows I've gone. I'll be back with Janus.
Ruins?
These must be the ruins Noel mentioned. These must be the ruins Noel mentioned.
I don't think she can push this.
Open. I bet it will. See? That's the door for grown-ups.
She needs to find her way through the hole instead.
Hey, Spotty. Do you think you'd like that one?
You'll eat it? Ah! There we go.
Thought so. Sometimes it's good being little.
This game is really adorable sometimes. It's just gonna go on a trip. Bless you.
Oh, Spotty, poor thing.
He's changing into different forms. Oh, we can't go in there? What? Oh, he has to stay out. Alright.
I'll just cut its water off. Wow. The bubbles are great, but the pollen has to go. Wow. The bubbles...
We're supposed to cut its water off? Oh, the snakes are going in and out. Too little.
Flowers need sunlight, so I need curtains. Flowers need...
So we need to...
I could pull the chandelier up with the chain, and then the flower would be out of the way.
So the flowers are in her way.
I could pull the chandelier. Look at that. It's growing out of the chandelier. It's spreading lots and lots of pollen. We need to stop it.
Well, your brother liked it a lot.
We need to stop it. Oh, I know what that is. I think the trumpet's broken.
The trumpet?
That sounds weird. It's out of tune.
Is it?
That sounds weird. It's out of tune.
To move the snakes back there or something?
Bow down to the banjo queen. La 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 la. I'll be a singer someday. La 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 la.
The chandelier flower has to go back to the ceiling. The water flower gets too much to drink, and the shadow flower is feeling too well in the sun. Okay. She just tries to reach the crack.
Whoa! Nora never told me about this. Poor snakes.
poor snakes.
When the blossoms are closed. Because then Spot won't have to sneeze.
This doesn't make sense, but maybe it's not supposed to.
I really feel sorry for you. I really feel sorry for you. There's an anteater drama. Or is it a grasshopper?
Anteater.
Noah must have done it. That's our way. We need to get up there as soon as the flowers are shut and Spot can breathe again. We need to get up. I'd really love to take a look outside. I'd really love to take a look outside.
Alright, so it's supposed to cut off the water supply. The chandelier flower. Well, how do we move the gate?
Only a big strong knight could open something like that. Only a big strong...
We don't have a big strong knight.
Wow. The bubbles are great, but the pollen has to go.
So we need to stop the water, which is out here. That doesn't stop the water. Maybe the sunflower can grow? And I don't know.
That's nice, Spotty. It's creepy.
Block the water this way? No, it's just drinking it again.
These must be the ruins Noel mentioned.
How do I stop the water?
It's creepy.
It lays there. Oh, and then we make it big. Okay.
Well done, Spotty.
Spotty. So that stops the water from running, right? Am I correct? Oh, we gotta move the shutter too, maybe.
That's heavy.
Okay, good. Step one complete. That's right, I didn't realize he was covering the well when he put the shutter there. Okay, so we got...
Spot can come. The flower is now closed.
Oh, now he can come in.
Call.
So he can stay over there.
We can close all the flowers if we stick together. It's harmless now. Another one down, Spotty.
Yeah, one out of three.
Don't worry, Spot. It can't spread pollen anymore. Don't worry, Spot. It can't spread pollen anymore.
So why did it affect Noah so much but not Renie?
We need to stop it.
We need to cover that window.
Flowers need sunlight, so I need curtains.
Curtains? Flat size?
You'd make a great curtain.
Can he lift the gate that way? By making himself big when he's...
I bet you can open that.
Here you go.
Come on, Spotty. We'll crawl through here.
So if we make him ribbon size, he might be able to cover that window, but then he's stuck there. Well, can we pull the chain? That's right, we wanted to pull the chain. But she can't reach it.
Look, Spot, I can fly!
You're kidding me. So she pulled it, but Noah was afraid. Ridiculous,
that
Noah.
That did the trick. Yay!
Okay. So that makes most of the stuff go away.
Flowers need sunlight, so I need curtains.
We need curtains now for that.
Weird. I'm sure a little while ago you could play on them. Weird. Hey, why can't I touch them anymore? I'd really like to play something for you, Spot.
Doing bye-byes.
Hey, what? Strange. Where is all the music stuff gone? Strange. Weird.
Weird. The nasty shadow flower got a little bit too much sun lately.
I really feel sorry for you. Another pollen monster. Hold your breath, okay, Spots? Hold your breath, okay, Spots?
Alright, we need something like a curtain.
I know a way out. I know a way out.
Yeah, this way. What can we use as a curtain? I thought Spot, but then he has to stay there. I should try it, but let me just see if there's anything out here since we're already going out here.
Strawberries.
Okay, no, nothing like that.
Seems like somebody's living in there. Somebody that wants to bite us. One, three, seven miles down.
Would she throw something down there?
Don't worry, I won't fall in. Don't worry.
Alright, I think... I think we want to use him as a curtain. How wide can he get? Funky.
Flowers need sunlight, so I need curtains. Sorry, Spots. It won't take long.
So this is what I'm supposed to do. Whap. Leave the ruins with Spot. So we're not supposed to leave him here. But if I take him, isn't the flower gonna grow again? Yep. I don't be going anywhere, Spot. I need you here.
Sorry, Spot. It won't take long.
Pretty cool. I like the way it just changes like that. So I gotta go down and figure out something. Because I'm not supposed to leave him here.
The pollen shop is out of business.
Yeah, only as long as Spot stays up there.
We are the winner, you are the loser.
She said loser, not le-hoser.
Ha ha.
Nah. Alright, so I guess we're just gonna climb this?
Nope. Weird. I'm sure a little while ago you could play on them.
Alright, climbing. I hope.
Where did the snakes go? Strange. Now there are rungs leading up to the door. Thank you, my dear snakes. Ugh. Whoa, there's quite a draft here. Noah doesn't like me standing in a draft.
Something about this window that nobody... They really don't like it.
Spotty needs to come with me.
Alright, it's kicking me back to desktop.
I won't leave without Spot. We're a team. I won't leave.
Can he get over here? Okay, good. I didn't think he could just, like, get over here.
Come on, Spotty. We're leaving.
Lava. Isn't she hot with that thing on? Oh boy. Oh, that's right, I can't see her.
I'll make sure it really can't see me.
Sneak carefully?
Quiet.
It's glistening.
Yay!
Pretty brave.
Spotty?
It can sense him.
Hide back there.
I Let me guess, I can't see her because she's already dead or something. That's a horrible thing to think, but... Ask him politely to leave.
Hello, Mr. Seeker. Are you seeking something? Why don't you go search the lava? It's just like all grown-ups. It pretends I'm not here.
You noticed that, huh?
Where is the shard?
The shard?
Find the shard!
What shard?
What kind of shard is it?
Where is the shard?
So it's looking for a shard.
Find the shard!
Whoa! What a great town fane.
Town fane?
It's too hot for my feet.
Yeah, don't put your feet in there.
I'd melt before I get across.
Yep.
I'd melt before I get across. Whoa, it's really hot. That's dragon spit.
A dragon spit?
It's too hot for my feet. Don't get too close, or you'll get blisters. That's what Noah would say if he was here. Don't get too close.
Alright, so what else can we look at? This is bubble. Spot hideout.
Shush. But Spotty, please just stay put. Shush.
All right. We're gonna move on, or we're gonna distract it. Give the seeker what it wants. Oh. I guess we're moving on. Maybe the shard is out here. If we give it what it wants, it will stop seeking, and then we can get Spot.
Ralph, someone's coming. A legged one. Small. Seems friendly.
I remember them.
Ralph? Come on, talk to me again.
Hello? Are you one of the Stone Brothers? I heard so much about you.
I do remember them now.
Did
that
you?
I hear the voice.
I am Yngo, and the one behind me is Ralph.
He's not behind you.
But there's no one behind you.
What? No.
Look for yourself.
That's not behind him.
Dear.
That's the side of him.
You're right. So where's he gone?
To a rock concert, get it? Calm him down?
I don't know, but I'll help you find him. But first, I need to find old Janus. Have you seen him?
Are you talking about the white-haired legged one, dangling upside down from the winged creature?
Upside down.
He got carried off to the peak.
Oh.
So how can I reach the peak?
You need to go through the stone gate. Ralph should know how to open it. He's always looking that way.
When was the last time you saw Ralph?
Saw? Never, actually. He was always behind me. But the last time I heard him was when something fell from the sky and the earth started shaking.
And what did he say?
Ah!
Sounds like he must have fallen down there.
Oh, and here I thought he was just angry with me.
Stay put. I'll go and find Ralph.
The shard? Is that it?
Any idea how I can get rid of that seeker?
It'll go away when it finds a certain shard.
What shard?
One with magic powers. With the shard, they can foil our plans to take over the world. Aren't you afraid of the seekers?
No, they can't see me.
Maybe because you're no stone, not even a shard. It's a burden to be so important.
I'll bet.
You miss your brother, right?
Without him, I'm only half the stone I used to be.
Yeah, I really know how you feel. You won't be alone for much longer.
I'm really looking forward to seeing that old globetrotter again.
Are you thinking about Ralph?
Yeah. I just hope he didn't bail out on me.
He'd never do that. You can always count on your brother. Any idea how I can get rid of that seeker?
It'll go away when it finds a certain shard.
What shard?
Well, the one it can defeat the stones with.
That one.
Oh.
Any idea how I can...
It'll go away when it finds a...
What shard?
Well, the one it can...
Okay.
That one.
Alright, so we're gonna look around and stuff. Yngo and Mrs. Ral, reunite them. Prayer mill?
I can't read it anyway.
To the plateau. To the crater. Prayer mill.
That stone wheel is broken.
You should have seen the havoc the Seeker caused.
Why did it do that?
Because it wants to destroy all the stones.
How do you fix stones? How do you fix stones?
Guessing I want the quartz.
The Seeker threw these here, didn't it?
After a long battle, it did.
The Seeker threw these...
After a long...
Brambles?
That mean bush is really prickly.
Prayer mill fitting.
What's this supposed to be, Yngo?
Don't know. That was always Rao's view.
Oh, we put them in there. I never heard of a prayer mill.
What's this supposed to be?
Don't know. That
stone gate. Quartz.
Those are rare blossoms.
Quartz. We're distantly related.
Nice. Maybe I can chip a bit off of that.
Maybe.
Did you just chip off a piece of quartz?
Yep.
Is that bad?
Don't worry, it grows back.
Really?
Yeah, sure, just wait 1 or 2,000 years and the little millimeter you took will grow back.